The incoming Philadelphia Mayor Cherelle Parker will announce a roundtable of local, state, and federal officials to help in her transition. The mayor's intergovernmental roundtable is expected to help guide Parker when she takes office in January. Mayor-elect Parker has already started making appointments, including incoming police commissioner Kevin Bethel. Parker's news conference is set for 10 o'clock this morning, and you can watch it live on our streaming channel, CBS News Philadelphia.